What's up, my fellow geeks? This is the ancient board game Nine Men's Morris. This is a two-player tic-tac-toe game from ancient Rome. It could be earlier, but we do know the ancient Romans did play it. The board itself is quite simple to make. You need three squares inside of one another. Each square has eight dots around the perimeter. Connect all the dots with vertical and horizontal lines. No diagonal lines connecting the corners and no cross in the center. You're then gonna need nine playing pieces for each player. I went with a wooden paint canvas and some gemstones from the hobby store, but you could just draw this on a piece of paper and use some coins. Let's go over the rules. The objective of the game is to eliminate all of your opponent's pieces off the board until only two remain. Then you win the game. Play begins by taking turns placing your pieces on the board, on the dots. If at any point a player scores three in a row, they get to remove and capture one of their opponent's pieces. When each player has all of their pieces on the board, players then take turns moving just one piece to an adjacent spot. Again, anytime a player scores three in a row, they get to capture and remove any one of their opponent's pieces. You may not remove an opponent's piece if it's currently in a line of three, unless those are your opponent's last three pieces on the board, then you can remove one to win the game. When a player gets down to only three pieces remaining, they can now perform a jump move, meaning on their turn, they can move one of their pieces to any spot on the board. The game is over when one player manages to capture all but two of their opponent's pieces. One rule variation I like to play with is, if you move a piece out of a current line of three, you're then not allowed to move this piece back to make the same line of three. You can see how this would break the game and a player could just keep moving their piece back and forth and keep making the same line of three. That's no fun. Such an easy game to learn, yet complex enough that it is hard to master. Let me know in the comments section if there's any rules or variations I may have left out, and let me know if there's any ancient board games you know of that I can get my hands on. Thanks for watching.